With their sniffing snouts and mischievous mouths, pets are always putting the strangest things in their mouths.
A sock.
A dead lizard.
A tampon.
But did you know some everyday items and foods could be downright dangerous to your pet's health? Raw bread dough is an unexpected poisonous hazard for dogs. The yeast cells produce ethanol, which can quickly raise your dog's blood alcohol level, causing alcohol poisoning. Avocados are mildly poisonous to cats and dogs, but can be deadly to horses, birds, and rabbits. Medications account for just over 30% of calls to animal poison control centers. Ibuprofen, cold medicine, antidepressants, and ADHD medications were the ones most commonly ingested by dogs, followed by heart medications. These can cause difficulty breathing and vomiting in cats, and liver failure, dry eye, and red blood cell injury in dogs.
Huh?
Keeping your pet healthy and happy. I'm Nancy Alvarez reporting.